It's not broken. How you doing? Welcome, everyone, in fact. Welcome all to the Boon Zone. Welcome. We are here live in Minecraft on the Bonepile SMP server. So, to summarize things we got up to last week, we got the farm functional, mob farm functional. Things that I did in the interim during the week was I AFK'd here a bit. Well, first I built this glass prison of sorts in order to protect this area, in order to absolutely 100% ensure no mob that may or may not be able to spawn in here would be able to get me while I'm AFKing in here. So that's what I did in the interim. Getting a coffee and bagels. Interesting combination at this time of day. Pretty cool nonetheless. Yeah, I think I installed this staircase also off stream. Just to help enclose things. Otherwise, I think for the most part that's what it did. Let's show you a little bit of the yield of what I got out of this farm doing. I AFK'd here for a couple days. To see what I would get out of it. The thing that I got the most of was gunpowder. You'll remember I barely had any gunpowder to my name, and now I've got almost a double chest worth of it. It is at the point that I decided to stop AFKing at the farm because, well, I'm already at a substantial quantity of it before I can make any more or AFK for any more until I can actually craft it into something like rockets or TNT. Anything else that I got up to? Oh, I did a little bit of work on the lava re-lavification process down below the base. I'll show you that right now. Much in the chests at the moment, just because I had recently emptied them. The contents. See if we go down here. I did a couple of the. I did this portion right here. Re-lavification. There was a couple of lava ponds over here. Three of them, in fact, I guess, technically. And I also replaced all the waterfalls that were still active here. And I replaced them with lava falls. That's what I got up to. Also did a mass transport of lava that I had stored elsewhere to get it all over here in order to get the main lake done. So today's big thing is going to finish the decorating process of the mob farm. Then we'll do lavification if we have time after that. Specifically, it's the floor, the wall there. It needs decorating, and then some of the walls down below. Down here. I did a little bit of rudimentary work here. The design's probably going to stay somewhat rudimentary. Spiders. Oh, spiders are annoying. Arm. Some materials. I think we'll start with the floor first. Deep slates. Polished deep slate stairs. Where's my stone cutter? Be right there. Sorry, right there. I bring it down. Must have. Me some build materials here that are probably valuable. I already had some. Okay. Grabbing anything that I think I might use. The only other thing that I did during the week on the server is just deer crafting. I almost fell down there. But yeah, just preparation materials for future projects. Namely the ice farm project. Preparing redstone for that. Give them room. Appreciate as always. Definitely want this to be well lit. The wall designs are going to have to use a lot of lanterns, I think. starting point. Hold on a second. 1, 2, 3. Okay, for some reason this looked thinner. Mind. My day, I think, has been pretty good. All things considered. How about you? Has been chilling and editing photos. Very cool. To then push in the walls a bit, dig that all out. Have the room for that? I do, just enough. Fix PC Bluetooth that's randomly stopped working, won't turn on. That's an one. Thank you. spaces does this is? 5, 6, 7. What number? So light there, there, and there. Odd number, but it's still evenly spaced. In between. On each of these. I'm overflowing with bone blocks, so it shouldn't be a problem. That to that light source. Basically, I have this going, this pattern going on all the way around. Add more contrast. Too much mangrove, I'd say. Bone blocks, and I want to try a regular lantern instead of fire. So far, lanterns are a little dim. Works in Minecraft doesn't necessarily work IRL, but I've got good color sense, I guess. I've kind of had to with my color scores. Video game art course. Good mastery of color combinations. Definitely an asset in that course. Okay. Thank you. Well, if things go to plan today, I'm thinking we'll do dungeons next Monday. If things go according to plans, with progress today. say that is working. It's missing something, but whatever it's missing, I think I can complement in the floor. Ideally, it would be gold, but I don't have that kind of, I don't have that enough gold for that, not even close. Because otherwise I'd be placing like a gold block, I think, on those spots right there. Confirmed on the design, I need to figure out how it's going to work with the doors that I think I'll have on each side. Thinking that one will connect to a minecart track that'll eventually go towards the emerald mine I mentioned I wanted to set up. Go on that side. What goes on there, I have no idea. Winston. Somebody does, I guess. I'd say I'm satisfied with that. None of that as well. Thank you. centered? Oh, okay. It's not. I thought I had centered this entrance here. So I don't. No problem. Bends a bit. This all out. Mine takes a while, especially with working with a deep state. I need to empty my inventory. I have a dump chest here. That's all I have to do. Tired side this stream. Long day for me. In the literal sense, it's been long. I've been up since 7-ish. And ran out of time to have a nap before. Stream. Wasn't intentional either. That happened. Thank you. I just realized I have not actually posted my schedule for the week. It's a normal schedule, sure, but not important for the advertisement stuff to double that. Music. Right here is where we would need to be putting a wood pillar. That's not transparent. Not transparent log. We'll hold off on doing that for now, at least. I want to get into official or intended long-term positions for the beacons on my base as well. Permanent locations where they would exist at multiple beacons.
clever.
Ah.
Suck.
My coffee was going to be more effective. Really counting on that. Full stream, not unless my calf, my coffee suddenly kicks in and it's effective. Thank you.
way around.
Would you shut up, spiders? Excellent place for them. If we had hollow logs game, that's something that I think is Mojang is working on. Maybe, potentially. Because the concept for that was certainly, with the Birch Forest rework. That was concepted by Mojang. That would be a very interesting use case to if the hollow log could have the beam. Bit. I would conceal the beam bit. Because firefighters became pointless. Right? They became functionless. They wanted to do the fireflies, but canceled it because the fireflies were originally going to be in the game as a source of food for frogs. Unfortunately, it turns out some species of firefly are actually poisonous to frogs. So they removed the fireflies from being a frog food and couldn't figure out so what else to do with the fireflies, so they never implemented the fireflies. I'm just trying to so if I end things like real early, one of my main concerns is being to start tomorrow at this time of day, because tomorrow this time of day I want to be at the movie theaters. Need to look at the schedule to see exactly what I can pull off, but ideally I want to be able to see both movies. Black Panther 2 and the Shazam, Black Adam. Yeah, I would like to be able to see both of those tomorrow. Inquired. I keep nearly falling asleep, pardon me.
Okay, yeah, burning things.
Sorry. Maybe if I had taken a midday nap like I should have, I'd have been able to. Means this is entirely my fault. Apologize. I'm having trouble keeping my eyes open. Good night. Thank you for being here, Winston, as usual, and I'll be back Thursday. Night. Ow. Back with the move.